Alhamdulillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat sore, Tribuners, bersama saya Dang Lovrento. Dan saat ini saya berada di sekitaran Tanggorajo di Gentala Arasi, menikmati waktu sore menjelang tahun baru nanti malam. Diprediksi, Tribuners, nanti malam akan banyak wisatawan lokal yang akan memenuhi atau memadati lokasi dari Gentala Arasi ini. Nanti malam kita akan coba update bagaimana kondisi atau situasi suasana malam pergantian tahun di Gentala Arasi ini, Tribuners. Untuk sore hari ini sudah cukup banyak yang datang. Jadi tadi berdasarkan pantauan dari tribunjambi.com, ada beberapa wisatawan lokal di luar kota Jambi yang datang ke kota Jambi, terutama ke Gentala Arasi ini. Jadi kita lihat, walaupun meski panas-panas seperti ini, yang berada di atas jembatan pedestrian Gentala Arasi ini cukup banyak, Tribuners. Padahal cuaca sangat terik, sangat panas, namun cukup banyak dikunjungi atau didatangi oleh wisatawan lokal. Dan nanti malam ataupun sore hari nanti akan pasti akan mulai padat, Tribuners, dipenuhi oleh para wisatawan lokal yang ingin menikmati malam pergantian tahun di Gentala Arasi ini. Ini kita lihat memang kondisi air di bulan-bulan akhir tahun ini surut, Tribuners. Bisa kita lihat memang cukup rendah lokasi atau ketinggian air ini. Untuk aktivitas di sungainya sendiri tidak terlalu banyak karena memang airnya surut, Tribuners, dan beberapa memang ada yang melakukan aktivitas. Ini kita lihat ada beberapa warga yang melepaskan perahunya. Ya, Tribuners, ini diinformasikan ini di Sungai Batang Hari, tepatnya di Provinsi Jambi, tepat berada di Menara Gentala Arasi di Kota Jambi, Tribuners. Ini bisa kita lihat memang aktivitas sore hari ini tidak terlalu banyak, tapi kita bisa melihat di lokasi jembatannya sendiri, jembatan pedestrian, ada beberapa yang melakukan sekedar berjalan-jalan menikmati waktu sore meskipun cuaca cukup menyengat, cukup panas, Tribuners. Begini suasana sore di lokasi Gentala Arasi. I wanted to explore the idea in response to the thoughtful criticism to part of the Francis Collins episode. I'll have more and more difficult conversations like this with people from all walks of life with all kinds of ideas. I promise to do my best to keep an open mind and yet to ask hard questions while together searching for beautiful and inspiring the mind of the other person. It's a hard line to walk gracefully, especially for someone like me. He's a bit of an awkward introvert, barely the grasp of the English language. Except maybe Python and C++. But I hope you stick around, be patient, and have a friend. Maybe learn something together. Quick few seconds summary at the sponsor. Check them out in the description.
Oke, Tribuners, mungkin cukup sekian informasi suasana sore hari ini di sekitaran Tanggorajo, Jembatan Gentala Arasi. Kita nanti malam akan coba update suasana malam pergantian tahun baru di Menara Gentala Arasi. Saya Danilo Novrianto melaporkan langsung dari Kota Jambi. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Joyce says, looking good, feeling good, or doing good. Lasting that fast. Now, on to the full ride. As always, no ads in the middle. Try to make this interesting. If you skip them, please still check out the sponsors. I enjoy their stuff. You will too. Stylish dress shirts and other menswear. I wear their black dress shirt, long sleeve one, and I love it. Actually, I have a shirt that you haven't tried yet. It combines comfort and flexibility in athletic wear, vintage style, custom dress shirt. It's lightweight, bold, and moisture. You can have a bunch of different styles on their website, but I love minimalism, so I wear the black shirt. Probably a problem. Definitely. Favorite dress black shirt that I've worn and that fueled them my go to. Right now, if you go to mizzenandmaine.com, by the way, that's spelled mizzenandmaine.com, use promo code LEX, you'll receive $35 off your regular pack order, $125 or more. Go to mizzenandmaine and use our promo code LEX. Bill is brought to you by NI, formerly known as National. NI is a company that has been helping engineers solve its toughest challenges for 40 years. The motto is engineer ambitious, which, like I said in the past, is probably back to your motto. They have a podcast called Testing 1, 2, 3. They have amazing articles at NI.com/perspectives covering engineers. That's both with the podcast and the articles they have. They cover the idea that good engineering requires repeated, systematic, rigorous improvement. That's essentially what testing is.
Ya, benar-benar sini suasana sore hari.